The whole idea of TVs is to create an illusion medium that brings us closer to the things and places we can't reach, like our favorite movies, gaming scenes, documentary, and music videos. And the kind of TV and TV brands you can go for can either slow down or ump your entertainment system. Let's take a look at the future of TVs Are Reliable. Best TV 2023 brands to watch out for. Finding the finest smart TV brand is an excellent way to bring all your favorite shows, movies, and documentaries to one place where you can get it all just one click or command away. Saving you the hassle of connecting missing cords, finding your missing CDs, or struggling to catch your favorite show before it is over. The shift from watching hunchback TVs to flat screen TVs all the way to transparent TVs has made technology brilliant and easy. This shift has undoubtedly made way for smart TVs to allow anyone to binge watch their preferred movies and TV shows on demand on a large screen with different preferences.
I watch a lot of TV and movies.
Additionally, a wonderful way to improve your home entertainment system and binge all your favorite shows with everything in one spot is to invest and look out for some of the best smart TV brands out and select out their numerous models the smart TV that best suits your viewing preference. While all TVs are smart these days, there are many factors to consider when choosing some of the best brands, and these factors cover a variety of things, such as smart home connectivity, graphics, audio, and video quality. Stay with us, and let's find out some brands that produce OLED and LED TVs. While excessive TV viewing may be detrimental to your well-being, its average viewing can help relax you and entertain you in many ways. During the pandemic, millions of Americans and almost the entire globe found solace in streaming and watching their favorite television shows. Recent studies have shown that watching your favorite film or music can help you get a good night's sleep. Americans are said to watch television for an average of approximately 3.1 hours each day. And according to Nielsen measurements, streaming claimed the largest share of US TV viewing in July, in addition to claiming the largest viewership share during the month. Lately, there are millions of shows to stream and watch these days. Sometimes it is hard to watch all of the TV shows on your streaming and downloaded list because there are obviously too many shows available that they are overpaying. You may only be able to watch some things at a go with chancing on another show you would love to watch. And all this is possible on your smart TV. Even while there are a lot of well-known TV brands out there, it does not guarantee that all of their TVs are great. Some, however, have manufactured and produced some amazing TVs because with top entry-level models to deliver satisfactory performance.
Very satisfactory indeed.
And these brands are just a few affordable smart TV manufacturers gaining ground on the smart TV market by regularly manufacturing and producing great TV models that outperform their competitors. Before we continue setting TV brands aside, this is YouTube. Hit that subscribe button and let's get interactive. Don't miss out on any reviews and updates. Now let's take a look at some of the best brands to look out for in 2023. Sony. Sony is a Japan-based company principally focused on producing movies, video game systems, music, and a vast variety of other devices. Sony is one of the most well-known TV manufacturers currently, and Sony produces fantastic OLED and LED TVs, and newly produced QD OLED and Mini LED TVs. TVs such as the Sony X95K series and the Sony A95K series are some of the smart TVs manufactured by Sony that come equipped with 4K Ultra HD, high dynamic range, HDR, making your entertainment area pleasant and taking your viewing sessions up a notch. Hisense. With its headquarters in Qingdao, Shandong Province, China, the Hisense Group is a global Chinese manufacturer of large appliances and electronics, with televisions as its primary manufacturing product. It has the greatest market share among Chinese television manufacturers. Hisense only recently started selling TVs in North America, yet is renowned as one of the best smart TV producers. Hisense TVs perform well with great peak brightness, video, HDR, and audio quality. Samsung. Samsung is a South Korean company that ranks among the top manufacturers of electrical goods. Samsung focuses on producing a wide range of electronics, such as digital devices and appliances. In the field of consumer electronics, Samsung is one of the leading smart TV brands, with the company introducing cutting-edge smart TVs along with the likes of Sony and Hisense. Xiaomi is another brand taking TV production to a whole new level, just like Sony and Hisense. Let's find out more about that shortly. Vizio. Vizio Inc., established in 2002 and situated in Irvine, California, manufactures and markets televisions, soundbars, advertising, and others. Vizio offers a much smaller range of products focusing on entertainment products like TVs and soundbars. Vizio TVs are affordable and perform equally well as compared to bigger brands such as Sony and Samsung. With great contrast and good peak brightness, Vizio can be classified as one of the strongest TV brands. Xiaomi. Xiaomi Corporation, mostly known as Xiaomi, is a Chinese company that manufactures and produces household goods, appliances, and consumer electronics. It is considered the second largest smartphone maker in the world, right after Samsung. Xiaomi competes with well-known brands like Samsung and LG Smart TV, making it one of the best smart TV brands. If you want a new smart TV for your home this year, then you should consider this list of some of the best TV brands for high-quality smart TVs. Go on to Samsung by checking out this video on the Samsung S95B OLED TV.